in my family that a phoenix will come to any Dumbledore in desperate need. They say my great-grandfather had one, and that it took flight when he died, never to return.
Please.
It shows us nothing more or less than the deepest and most desperate desires of our hearts.
It takes a great deal of bravery to stand up to your enemies, but a great deal more to stand up to your friends.
I can't.
What makes you think you can trust him?
Have you ever trusted me?
Trust me. What makes you think you can believe anything my brother told you? And all the time he knew, did he ever mention my name? Did he ever mention hers?
My case, it was my sister.
You are no assassin.